Reverses into the block now. Fasula, who spins to the rim and scores.
Greek.
Behind Butler. Bree now driving with the left hand. Tosses it up with the right and scores at the iron. Trent quickly. Now it's back to user White Ring. Wide open three and rips the nets. The ball so far. Traven has played. Hughes a long three left wing. She's three for three. Missed the shot. Rebound Day. Kick out Slim. Head to the key. Three. Got it. Hughes, or rather Mozzetti will bring it up. Her pass ahead finds Jones. Open free throw line jumper is good. Up. The sophomore out of Italy and her pocket pick clean by corner to the big court line. She'll take it easily to the rim and lay it home. Now here's Edwards working around the lane. Flips up a circus shot in the paint and scores. Hand off now Butler around the screen. Three ball to the top of the screen and rattles in. Butler hits her first three. In traffic on the deck once. Flips to the right and scores. To the left wing. Ford's three is good. Fasula's been in the lane for a while. Got a pass in there and laid it in. That could have been an easy 3-second violation. Left wing Sykes around to Day's screen. Sykes hopping into the lane, absorbs contact, layup good, and a chance for one more. Sykes on the deck, step back three for the tie, got it. And that's how you move into sixth place on the all-time scoring list all by yourself. Ball should probably be in her hands. Butler slashing in the lane, righty flip, lingered on the rim, and there's the shooter's touch. Face right to left. Zips ahead Grant, quick trigger corner three, got it. Grant. Quant catches deep post position. Lefty hook thuds on the iron and drops in. Diagonal pass ahead to Boudreaux. Beach pressure. Hughes wants it. A wide open right corner three. It's back to back for Kelly. She won't miss that. 42-37. Butler, or rather Sykes, a step in left sideline jumper is good. 46-42. Four to transition. Three gets it. Jones, the freshman, passes left. Boudreaux. She'll watch it hit a three. Second three for Boudreaux. Then Fasula inside, but she's on the bench with the fouls. Instead, Quant in the post. Spinning to the right and scoring off glass with the right. Pitch back Butler. Weaving in the lane. Driving left baseline. Scooping left, no good. Rebound Day, her putbacks there. Skips right wing. Colombe didn't want the three. Boudreaux will take it into the key. It cashes in. Boudreaux's third three. In the lane to the rim. Layup, no good. Rebound Day. Putback strong and good. Daly, but got a nice pass ahead. Mozzetti back to Hughes. Open three and got her seventh. Through traffic, bounce pass, Fontrin got it up with the right and scored off glass. Founding deficit, now just down one on the glass. Mozzetti driving, missed the running shot. Rebound though, Fasula. Out top for Colombe. Shot clock down to nine. The pass inside, Fasula got to the rim this time. The layup drop. She's got 18. We're tied at 61. But Sykes is single team. The lob to Sykes, tipped it up, missed it. Rebound, Fontrin, and she's fouled with 1.9 seconds to go. Flipped it up. And now it looms large that BC's out of timeouts and cannot advance the basketball. The free throw gives Syracuse the lead. The orange up by two. The free throw, no good. Rebound Hughes and did not get it off. The orange steal one here, a 1-point win at home. Fondren the layup or the free throw in the final 2 seconds, and Syracuse pulls it out of the fire here, 62.